7 years old, my mama told me, go make yourself some friends or you'll belong there. Once I was 7 years old, it was a big, big hurt, but we thought we were bigger, pushing the child to the limits, we belong the quicker, by a lot of smoking herb and drinking burning liquor, never rich, so we were out to make the same figure. Once I was 11 years old, my daddy told me, go get yourself a wife or you'll belong there. Once I was 11 years old, I always had that dream, like my dad before me. So I started writing songs, I started writing stories. Something about a glory just always seems to bore me, cause only those I really love will ever really know me. Once I was 20 years old, my story got told before the morning sun when life was lonely. Once I was 20 years old, see my girls, I don't believe in failure, cause I know the smallest voices, they can make it major. I got my boys with me, at least those in favor, and if I don't need before I leave, I hope I see you later. Once I was 20 years old, my story got told, I was writing about everything I saw before me. Once I was 20 years old, soon we'll be 30 years old, our song has been sold, we travel around the world and we're still rolling. So children for me, so I can sing them all my songs and I can tell them stories. Most of my boys are with me, so I'm still a second glory, and so my heart will live behind my brother. I'm still sorry. Soon I'll be 60 years old. Now daddy got 61, remember life, and then your life becomes a better one. I made a man so happy when I wrote a letter once. I hope my children come and visit once or twice a month. Soon I'll be 60 years old, when I think the world is colder, when I have a lot of children who can bore me. Soon